Size one as well.
Yeah, it's huge. So this was probably the big one, the original dig out pits. The
plants
used to dig out.
There's your place in Damodale.
Yeah, there, that's
yeah, that'll do. Will that do you?
Yeah, it does. You there, babe?
You there? Did go, what's it name about? The big one up there and one down.
Sorry?
I dig the
walkie-talkie.
Yeah, I think you can do it gently and it does.
You've just got to give it a little time to...
Eight.
If we get stuck. Just don't really forget to duck, Ken. All right. Don't forget to duck.
Duck.
You're gonna have to duck. You're gonna have to duck. Duck, 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 duck. Don't worry about bumping the boat.
side of my room looked a little bit like the house on the side. To point.
That's the let now, nobody's living in it now.
Okay.
Dragonflies, yeah. Is it a real one? Do you think it's a real one?
No, it's
not. I don't think so.
That's a
So, if the space can, are we going in backwards?
Oh, it's got an armour car going in backwards. It's got,
well, maybe on either left or right, the first moorings are free. They're just going,
they are,
going forwards. Yeah, it's Kingfisher. Going. Just went down on the right. Might have caught it on film, but at distance. Boat steaming up behind us, but it's your job. Well, yeah, both sides, I think, Kim. You can take your choice. We go on the end.
I'm going to go in backwards.
Well, it doesn't matter, does it?
Okay.
Yeah, go on, going backwards. Going backwards, yeah. do do what you want to do.
Where's the sun go? East to west?
Sun's going over that way. Didn't it?
No, just went quite low into the fossil. Oh yeah, it is a kingfisher.
Yeah?
It's right sitting on the very bottom of the twigs. I think you might have just, quite low down.
Close, mate. Quite a cool one, mate.
Yeah.
On there.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, that would just worn out.
Sail with the boat house, doesn't it? That one there. So it doesn't look as big as the boat has led it to be, to be honest with you.
I think it's hard to turn. You just don't know what the depth of one
of keeps on is. Turning itself off. The video keeps turning itself off, Ken. Oh no, it's still going. It just goes black screen. Alright, my fault, my bad. One with the flower pots on the right, Ken. On the right, flower pots. That's the little tiny one, 250. That one there. And it's 310 on the left. The one on the left is 310. All quite a walk.
The nearest one is that one on the left up the other side of the bridge.
Just got that coming too. It's terrible though, isn't it?
I think the first one is the 325. Possible looking at the pitch, but again there's a sea. It's the best location if it's nearest the bridge to walk.
Yeah, I've got a run down one.
Yeah.
I don't know if he's been in that one, have they? It's a fair size. It's a great one. Look how big that one is. That's the kind of size.
Yeah.
And eventually, the last one, the last one on the left is the one we came to look at Christmas time. Nice, yeah. The bedrooms are well sorted.
Yeah,
although there was no room for a washing machine.
I think you would have had to have just put something on that side.
Yeah, there's room down the side. But it's a hell of a walk. How long do you want me to keep filming for? Whoop. Careful. I'm sorry to say, but you got that on video.
I didn't fall in.
So the water pump on that, oh, this is really noisy as well. It's noisy.
It is noisy, you know what I mean? You know you're running it. Cup later. No, I know it is.
It went up where a woman was, he banged in it.
Oh,
well, cheers for a great holiday.
Yeah.
Thanks to Barnes for the Prosecco.
Cheers.
Oh. Good holiday. Cheers.